Nice. Can you please introduce yourself?
Ơi.
Yes. Bà chào tụi nha.
Amy, introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Changi. My favorite is just oh. My favorite toy is a bike. My favorite color is a blue, and my favorite animal is cat.
Good. Amy, what do you wear when it's cold?
Is
When it's cold, do you wear a jacket, a coat, or a t-shirt?
a jacket.
And where were you last night? You can tell the teacher I was in the house last night. I went outside last night. I was at the park last night.
I in the home. I last in the home.
Oh, now, were you tired this morning?
No. No.
Good. Is your bedroom tidy or untidy?
This my bedroom is very tidy.
Yes, good girl. And who is taller? Is it you or your best friend?
My best friend is very taller. She is taller than me.
Yes, very good. Okay, on the picture, what is mom wearing?
She's wearing a yellow jacket and purple skirt.
And what about the girl? What is she wearing?
She wearing a blue t-shirt and orange skirt.
And what about the dad? What is he wearing?
He is wearing a green scarf and the orange coat.
Good. Please tell me, what time is it on clock number one?
It's 2 o'clock.
And number two?
It's 2:15.
Good. Number three?
2:30.
Amazing. Number four?
It's 2:15. 2:15. Yes, it's
Quarter two?
2:45.
Quarter to three, yes?
Yes, I did.
Now we are going to use present continuous like cooking, writing, riding. Yes.
Okay.
Picture number one, what are you doing?
She is watching TV.
Number two. They are eating a cake.
Yes, they eating the cake.
Number four, what is she doing?
She is take a photo.
Yeah. Taking, remember using present.
Taking a photos.
Yeah. Now, we are going to use comparatives. We add letter ER and than,
Then,
okay? Taller
okay.
than. Yeah, bigger than, fatter than. Can you do number two?
My dad is taller than my grandma.
And grandpa. Number three.
Number three, a chick is quieter than a ghost.
Number four.
A car is faster than the car.
Our car is faster than your car. Can you see the words in the box?
Yes.
Please use them to fill in the blanks 2 to 6 on Saturday.
On Saturday, we were at the farm. They were some sheep, but there weren't any cows. They went and the donkeys, but they were some horse. The ghost was very loud.
Very good, Amy. We are talking about last night. How many men were there?
There is one man.
There was one man. How many women were there?
There are two women.
And how many children were there?
There's one child.
One child.
One child.
Yeah, one child. Okay, which animal is the first?
The first is the house.
Which is the second?
Second is the ghost.
And which one is the third?
Third is the cow.
Good. What sound is it? Number one.
Is
flute.
Flute is.
Yeah, letter T, U, N. And E. And number two?
Bike.
Number three?
Bike. Bus.
Good. What is this?
Scarf.
Can you spell a scarf?
Yes. S-C-A-R-F.
Good. And number five?
Man.
Can you spell?
M-E-N.
Good. Now let's do some reading. Yes, this?
This is Country's Mouse home. One day his friend, Town Mouse, comes to see him. Hello, Country's Mouse. Says Town Mouse. Hello, my friend, says Country's Mouse.
Country Mouse, yes?
There's a lot to eat, but Town Mouse thinks the food is strange. He doesn't like it very much, so he only eats a little bit. We have some more. Says Country's Mouse. It's very nice, says Town Mouse, but no thank you.
Okay, I want to hear the word mouse, not mouse. Mouse.
Mouse.
Yeah?
Country's Mouse gives Town Mouse his bed. You can have my bed tonight, he says. Thank you, says Town Mouse.
Mouse.
Mouse. But Country's Mouse bed is strange. Town Mouse doesn't like it very much. He can't go to sleep. It's very dark and quiet.
Dark.
Dark. In the morning, the mouse is tired, but country mouse isn't tired. Come on, he says, let's go and get some food. The grass is long and wet. The mouse feet and trousers are wet. He doesn't like the country very much.
This is wet, okay?
Wet, okay.
Wet. Last one.
There's a cow in the field. Oh, cries the mouse. What's that? It's only a cow. Lost country now.
Okay, thank you so much, Amy. See you later.
See you later.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Aiden.